player. Good World Cup. Superb the last time we saw him play for Glasgow against the Blues in the Pro 12. A real threat to the Saints tonight.
Is there, spiralling and turning and scoring. Two for Mark Bennett.
Seymour off his wing, not for the first time in this second half. And now it's Sean Lamont, 104 caps to his name. And off goes Mark Bennett. There's the pace and the footwork. From Mark Bennett, you can see why he's in the seven squad for Rio. Carries the ball. Oh, Nakarama now. He usually scores in positions like this.
Good, Bennett, Mark Bennett, Bennett for the line. Swinson between the two bodies, taken slightly high. Bennett again, that flashing footwork. Vargas on the prop, bulldozes up like a runaway buffalo. Bennett, what a game he's having today. Mark Bennett, come on lad, all you have to do is put it down this time.
Australia's got five tries, Scotland two, but this could be a third. It's Mark Bennett beneath the post of Twickenham. Rugby World Cup! It truly is the gift that keeps on giving!
Italian team on that far side. Ball bounces for Bennett. Bennett will just have a run for the corner. Backs himself, Mark Bennett. Confidence there. That's real quality from the Scotsman.
Two lovely finishes in the first half. standout plays in this match. And that is broken for Bennett, and that might just about break the Scarlets.
Good work here by Mark Bennett, the ever alert Mark Bennett.
Now let's have a look at this again. Great work from Watson and Bennett, staying high in the defence and just poaching. Look at that, right left, wonderful footwork, lovely finish from him.
Fish is charged down, and here's Bennett, and Hogg is motoring to his left. Bennett still looking. There is the chip for Hogg, and Cuthbert has got back.
Once again, the ball, this time to Russell, and that's a nice chip over the top, and Bennett's chasing it, and he did really nicely, and he links up with Lamont, and this is terrific stuff.
Brown looks out, has Bennett, skips inside, Fish, oh, he's still off, and right in front of the post, and then made over to the right, spin Russell, in behind, and it's going to be a simple little try by Bennett.
Russell subito lì infatti a sostegno, pick and go, manca meno di un metro, pallone che rischia di un buco, meta, Bennett lì a sostegno, va a fare una gran bella pulizia,
c'è un pallone pulito e spazio per poter giocare
verso l'interno, la corsa di Bennett, ancora Bennett a portare scompiglio.
These players can really step on it. Out to Mutchie, Dunbar with a late little pass, this could be a try. Oh, that's fantastic running by Bennett. What a way to come back.
No firepower in those departments to bring on as legs inevitably tire on this surface. But not tiring at all there is Mark Bennett.
Chat that there's going to be a 4G pitch put down in the close season. That's a solid looking Ulster scrummage, mind you. Here come Glasgow again. Back inside, and that very nearly worked, and Ulster's defence starting to get stretched a bit.
All of a sudden, Connacht on the move. Bundyaki doesn't get it away.
He should have shifted it.
Spills it. Glasgow need the ball. Glasgow have the ball. Now there's a chance for Glasgow. Mark Bennett takes it to ground. Well, Glasgow have done well so far to keep them to this. Here they come again. And the ball's loose. Now, Mark Bennett.
Started in Dubai. Off the bench and he never gave up the shirt after that.
Again, it's Mark Bennett, the great goal recipient. It's a simple stroll in this time for the Scotsman. And he'll get a brace here. And will double the Lions' advantage.
Nice play here from Vitali. Can the bounce favour the Italian Ambrosini? Oh, the little flick pass by Ragusi. Bennett gets back to make the tackle on Di Giulio.
Mark Bennett.
Okay.